The iGate 2 device is a breakthrough ocular drug delivery system that provides substantially higher ocular drug concentrations than eye drops, with far less patient risk and discomfort than an ocular injection. The iGate 2 device employs iontophoresis as its mechanism of action. This simple, easy-to-use, non-invasive, and needle-free drug delivery method safely and effectively propels active ingredients deep into ocular tissues. The first step of the iontophoresis procedure begins as the technician or doctor fills the applicator with the drug product. The technician or doctor then programs the generator in two easy steps, setting both the dosage and the current. Next, the physician puts a small electrode on the patient's forehead and applies a small amount of topical anesthesia to the surface of the eye. The ophthalmologist or optometrist then places the drug-loaded ocular applicator onto the eye. For the patient, it's as comfortable as putting on a contact lens. The drug delivery process begins when a very small electrical current from the handheld generator is applied to the electrode embedded within the applicator. At the electrode, the current electrolyzes water molecules within the applicator, converting them into either hydronium or hydroxide molecules, depending whether anodic or cathodic polarity is employed. These ions exert a force upon like-charged molecules known as electrorepulsion, which is based upon the principle that like charges repel one another. This electrorepulsion between the newly created ions and like-charged drug molecules drives the drug molecules into the ocular tissues until they reach the anterior and posterior segments of the eye. The iGate 2 treatment takes just 1 to 4 minutes, at which point the ophthalmologist or optometrist removes the applicator from the surface of the eye and the procedure is complete.